brought her juice and an old bottle of NyQuil for her stuffiness, ran down to the market to get her a couple of paperbacks. After that, there wasn't much for them to do except get on each other's nerves.